My name is Wendy Patrick. I'm a career prosecutor and an EVAWI cadre member. I'd like to talk to you about ways to shake a stalker, disengaging delusional pursuit. This is an issue that is faced more often than we think. Stalking doesn't leave marks physically, but it can be very traumatic emotionally. There are safety strategies to follow when friends, fans, or followers become fanatical. There can be too much of a good thing when it comes to positive attention. Unfortunately, for ex-intimate partner stalkers, the breakup is not the end. Instead of out of sight, out of mind, sometimes absence makes the heart grow fonder. What do you do when you realize you're being stalked? Well, one thing you can do is switch up your routine, because sometimes stalkers are hiding in plain sight. You just don't see them. When they are literally in front of you or behind you because they're following you, consider it a red flag, especially if you are running into people you recognize, somebody from the workplace, for example, off the clock, more often than the odds would predict. Now, this may be a sign that your coworker is strategizing his or her schedule to have contact with you. Now, how do other people even know your schedule? Well, do you post it online? Are you checking in on Facebook anytime you go anywhere? It can be far too easy for us to accidentally and inadvertently transmit more personal information than we should. Don't make it easy for stalkers to know where you are and what you're doing at all times. Instead, share your information judiciously. Share it with your circle of friends. Share it with people that you already know are safe, instead of putting it out there for the world to see. These are very practical suggestions as to how we can protect ourselves and protect our communities from dangerous people.